I'm Bethany. I'm here at the Pikes Peak Library District, and one of my favorite banned books is A Wrinkle in Time by Madeline L'Engle. It's commonly been banned or challenged for fantastical elements and for the author's treatment of religion, and I'm going to read a little piece of it. Mrs. What's-It had said, "Meg, I give you your faults." What were her greatest faults? Anger, impatience, stubbornness. Yes, it was to her faults that she turned to save herself now.